Okay, so hi guys. I don't know why. I guess Twitch updated or something, like on the Xbox or whatever, and I can actually see how my stream is doing. Like, I can actually see the video. Okay.
What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade, tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff, tell him I want my boy back. It's what the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking pervert.
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here, what? Layla, hi. What? No! God damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up.
Boobies.
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I tell you.
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please! We was gonna give her right back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
He pissed himself.
Bob told me to leave her with Sanchez.
Where do I find him?
At the factory. Just out the town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night. All right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
No.
Start walking.
Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Thanks. I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear.
All right.
Thank you.
on a second. Check something real quick. Okay. My phone just did random ass shit.
Alpha 5 checking in, all clear. Over.
Checking in. No sign of any.
Here. Duh. Holy shit. Okay, just give me 1 minute. Okay. I had to type something, so.
Yeah, the one that says DSL. Yeah, well, I don't know. I'm kind of in the middle of something here, but give me a few minutes, and I'll get there as soon as I can.
Yeah, you're not going there anytime soon. I'm a dumbass. Don't want to go down there.
Check sector 2.
Hang on.
We just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta stay alert.
I know. Just relax. Got the place clamped down.
Just take a look.
Bones has got that covered.
Wait. Have we checked here?
Yeah, I've been. Don't worry, we got it covered. We've been working.
Do I even have to go here? I don't even know where I have to go. Oh, shit. Wait. I'm a fucking. I am a fucking dumbass, and I. I gotta do this again.
Oh,
I was a fucking dumbass. I was a fucking dumbass. Now I have to back here. I don't know. Beep beep.
Just take a look.
Yeah, be right there.
Have you checked Sector 2?
Hang on.
We just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta stay alert.
I had a checkpoint here.
Better try.
Fuck.
Birthday, but I also know you guys are pros. You understand that business comes first, and when business. No cake for us tonight, boys, but Alpha Team don't need no stinking cake. You got your assignments, now go.
Sector 5.
What's going on?
Look, pal, you better disappear. Now. Gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk.
Where do I go?
Have it after the fight. I got too big on Sanchez. That's money in the bank.
Okay, restore the power. Oh, I got some in my eye. Where is the power? Where do I get the power? Okay. Boop, 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 boom, boom. Okay. I should get my guns ready, so just in case if I have to use those. Sparta! This! Wait. This is Sparta!
Wait a minute.
Oh, I didn't get to do it. That's a long ass drop. Keep screwdriver. Why would I want to hang off the? Why? Was it top or bottom? I think it's top.
Years and ain't nobody ever asked me for any notarized anything.
Ain't no one ever taught you no English neither, cowboy, but I can't help you there either.
Excuse
no
me.
Stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's rascal.
I don't think this is where I needed to go. Nope, another checkpoint. I don't think this is where I needed to go. Nothing up here I needed. No, get on the fucking ladder, bitch. Oh, it's over there. magic.
Smoke, doll.
Enjoy.
You're fucking kidding me.
This is Alpha 5 checking in. All clear. Over.
What's going on here?
Access the elevator.
Oh, this is okay. Just wrong.
Relax, okay? They need to be activated and tripped before they explode.
Really? That was just okay. Didn't really have to do that much.
Mr. Travis, it had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my. Be honored, Mr. T. God bless you.
Shit!
Put it together, bitches. That was the man.
Ooh.
It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
We're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries. Where the magic happens.
Where the fuck can I get a key card? Oh, wait.
Lab technician. PhD in hydrodynamics. My. You mind telling us why you're stealing company files, Floyd?
You're not scaring me. I know my right. Yeah, I have rights. You and this whole place, you are finished. You hear me? Yes, I got it. That young girl. What kind of monsters are you?
The kind who like their privacy, Floyd. Now, why were you snooping around the silo facility? You working for Stallion Armaments?
What? No. I feared they had blown your cover, too. Oh. You were right. There's a lab down below. I saw a girl. Pretty. Reddish-brown hair. They were doing tests. The head scientist, Ashford, Valentine, and Green. Green. Yeah, I took pictures. They're over there. Ellis? Ellis, you still there? Man, come on. Get me out of here. What's wrong with you? Don't leave me here! Ellis!
Wait, what was the blah? Nah. Nah. What was that?
So what's the deal with Dr. Green and the test pigs? I mean, he clearly enjoyed it.
Yeah, I don't think he...
No, he's a pig hater.
You don't look familiar.
Supposedly, there was this incident back in the early 70s. Nasty business. We, I hear it? Dr.
Green. He's in the sky! What the hell do you think you're doing?
I always do these things wrong. Always fuck these up. So much for bulletproof vests. Why did I get in that? Outfit, isn't it? No, this one has a hat. Okay.
Yeah. Roger that.
I got your back.
Get the area over there.
I can't find them.
What was that?
Thank you.
want to go to sleep if you're tired.
That's a negatory base. We got nothing. Safeties are off. If anyone tries to get through, he'll be in hell before he realizes what hit him.
I know how that is. My pickies. Oh, there are no more pickies.
Can't do.
Damn it. I didn't blow up any pickies. Going back up. Wait, is there a pig still alive or some shit? Cover. Fuck's sake. Damn it, I missed. One guy. Boop. Woo! Okay.
Steven got a security clearance upgrade. Yeah, he's allowed on the side.
Asking what's going on down there?
I did ask, but they made him sign a phone book worth of...
He's just behind the door. I don't care if it's childish. I mean, I want to see.
I'm going to pretend I didn't hear that, okay?
You know what's happening down in the cellar?
No idea. I heard it was something big. Could turn everything right. Under.
I want to plunge people to death. Oh, shit.
Something big.
Yes. Looks like we'll still have time to see Sanchez put another one in the coffin.
You. Yeah, you. Hell, you ain't fooling me, boy. Someone's fucking.
Fuck! I don't want to fucking.
NSO, he's got me pinned.
God, oh my God. What is in there? What? He didn't die. Nothing in here. Ow! You serious? I gotta stay in here. I like how I have like my whole entire face out. Just like, yep, can't see me. Go up there. Nope. Alright. Did it. Kind of. Sort of. Actually, and also, I'm actually almost done with this game. Like, the story on this, I'm actually almost done. Because when I first started doing this, about an hour ago, I believe.
Look, don't let it bother you. The guy can be a bit harsh, but hey, that's geniuses for you. They tend to lack a few social skills.
Yeah, like, it was about like an hour ago, like when I started this, like I was at like 9 of 20, so, and I did like 3 missions now. So, yeah, I'm actually kind of sort of like almost done.
I know him.
All clear.
Ooh. There's another one around here, know that.
Is the new formula ready yet? Give it to me. I want to feel the results for myself.
Sir, this is still a prototype. Are you sure it's wise to...
Don't be so namby.
There's no place to hide the bodies, is there? Whoop. Drag the body. No, drag the body. Mind me. Don't mind. Don't mind me. There you go. Take your nap in there. Should be another down there.
Seen him before.
Yeah, everything is secure. No one's gonna get through.
Yep, the bridge is up. You can move.
I did.
Got it. I'm already on top of it.
Took off with the girl. Said the lab might be coming. She didn't stand up to stand.
Sanchez. I didn't really have anyone to talk to today. I mean, there was one guy who wanted to keep joining my stream in there, but I'm just like, no. Like, he wanted to, like, join my game because I was playing the Hardline. But just like, come on. But like, I didn't really have anyone joining my streams. Oh, come on, where the hell are you going? Come on, bitch. Come on, where the hell are you going? Yeah. Ow. Ow. The hiccup hurt. No, so at one point, 20 people joined my stream, but it was just like none of them talked. So it's just like, okay. They were here for like a good like 15, 20 minutes. Like no one talked whatsoever.
Better be a stronger batch. Number 26 died of cardiac arrest after only 2 doses. If we can't get vagrants in stronger shape, we need to consider importing.
Come on, bitch. Are you seriously walking back that way?
Who is that?
Is someone not gonna recognize me?
The serum dosage. These test subjects are no good to me dead. Oh, don't give me that blank look. I just man the computer station. Here.
Hey! What are you doing, you fool? What? Not while I'm in here! Hey!
Follow me? No. Okay. Can you get here any quicker? You won't be.
On the surface, the subject is an ordinary teenage girl, but initial test results
take caution to avoid drawing premature conclusions. I'll have to await the results of the DNA analysis. The subject exceeds my wildest expectations. Her stats are unlike anything I've ever seen.
Ow.
Apart from the feebled work of Dr. Ortmeier, none have attempted human genetic manipulation on this scale. My own work on the Mexican Sanchez is feeble by comparison, mere groping in the dark. I must admit I find it hard.
Why are there so many TVs? Or monitors.
An opportunity I've dreamed of my entire life. I only fear that Blake Dexter will sell the girl off to the highest bidder instead of investing the proper time to develop her abilities in full. He is a narrow-minded, short-term individual with limited interest in true scientific endeavor. I must derive what information I can while I still have the chance. The content of this lab could already be worth untold millions.
Hardline, but I'm gonna do something real quick, so give me about 10-15 minutes maybe, so I'll be back. Yeah.